talk. Something in the last one, but half the time you can't hear me anyways, it don't really matter. But anyway, this gets really irritating. down there, cyclist. Calm down. Calm down.
it did.
Trailer.
if it's just directed at me or not. If it is, it's very upsetting. I'm going to cry. It says, as a driver, ask yourself, do you adjust your vehicle speed to maintain a safe following distance with the lead vehicle? No, not all the time. Depends. Sometimes it's a pain in the butt. Can you react in time and maintain your lane if the lead vehicle begins slowing down? Well, it depends. I try to look way ahead of everything before I follow somebody too close. Not very often that I do that, but if I do do it, it's something that, yeah, I have to correct myself on. Can you react in time and maintain your lane if the lead vehicle begins slowing down? I just said that, didn't I? Yeah. Okay. Do you often have to brake excessively? Well, no. Not really. Occasionally, lights catch me out, but most of my videos, I mean, I've probably got to go back over my videos, or somebody needs to explain to me if I'm doing something wrong. Buddy, you're an unsafe driver. Do you adjust your following distance to match weather, road visibility and traffic conditions? Well, I try, yeah. I try very hard to do that, but it's not easy when people cut you off and pull in front of you, like they did today when I had to switch to the other lane, because they cut me off to get off at the exit to go 71 south, and then I had to try and get it back in between Werner and the car. Yeah. Because I'm not going to stand on the brakes because he does that. I'll move to the left lane to get away from him. Do you like being tailgated? No, I don't like being tailgated. Of course I don't. I hate it. And I do my best to avoid doing it to somebody else. And if I do it to somebody else, then I will slow down and back out of it and move over. I try not to do that. I hate it. Yes, I do. If I do it to somebody, that's because I'm being an ass and I shouldn't. You're right. Yeah. Practice good speed and space management and do not follow too close or unsafely. Thanks, Greg. God, I love him. He's a safety person. I love him. I'm telling you, I love him. Freaking people. So I'm going to call him up tomorrow and ask him, was that a company-wide message or was that for just Marky Mark? Shouldn't take it personally, though, but I do. Sending you a message. While I read it to you, I sent it to you so you can read it as well. That's my truck. Sounds awesome. No, I didn't want that one. I wanted that across to Wally World, because I need to get some bits and pieces. Well, let's hook me trailer first. face. Shit me not. Oh, I swore again. A little out of smell, right? I'm going to go across to Walmart anyway. Walmart's over in the distance. I believe I can get a parking spot over there. Going to nip over there real quick, get some bits and pieces, and then move on. So, on that note, because I got told off. Yes, it irritates me. I take it personally. Don't know why, but I do. But, yeah. We'll find out. Guess I best not tell you. Cable speed anymore. Yeah, no, that's going to change. Anyway, I love you very much, and I will chat at you later. All right. I love you. Later.